We're here at the 2019 ATA show in search for some of the best new hunting gear for 2019. We're here with our good friend Randy Wood with 10 Point to check out some of their new crossbows in the 2019 lineup.
We've got two great new crossbows out this year. Actually, we have several great new crossbows, but we'll run through these two. This is the new Turbo M1. And we've had the Turbo in the lineup for years, but it got a serious makeover this year. Only about 9 inches wide, axle to axle, when it's cocked. So as you cock it, these limbs come in very, very narrow, very compact. Shoots 380 feet a second.
Goodness.
Crazy fast.
Speed.
It's got the ProView scope on it. You can get it with the AccuDraw 50 sled or the new AccuDraw Pro. It also comes with the adjustable butt plate built into the stock. So very, very compact crossbow, very fast. You're looking at right around that $1,000 price point for the one with the AccuDraw Pro. So it's a great value in that middle lineup of ours and just absolutely great shooting, great shouldering bow.
It looks incredible, great design. It's in Mossy Oak Breakup Country. Currently, that's America's number one camo.
Absolutely.
Looks like a great looking bow and well designed. What about this one, Randy?
The bow that you have is the new Wicked Ridge RDX 400. And this is the first reverse draw that we've done in the Wicked Ridge brand. And it's very, very lightweight, shoots about 400 feet a second.
Wow.
Very compact. Obviously drastically different than this, but what you find with the reverse draw, because that riser sits in the middle of the bow, when you shoulder it, the balance is great because all that weight is right between your hands. Comes with a 4-power scope, 3 crossers in there for 20, 30, 40 yards. String dampening system is built right into the bow. Over the top limb pockets. It's got the great wing guards on each side to make sure the user's very safe. You can get this bow with a separate rope sled for about $779 or the AccuDraw for $879. And again, that thing's shooting about 400 feet a second, so it's really fast as well.
And where can people learn more about your crossbows and where can they find them?
10pointcrossbows.com. We've actually updated the website already.
Good.
It went live yesterday with all
great.
The new product. But both these bows are absolutely great to shoot, great to shoulder. If you get a chance, go over to the shooting range as well. Check with your local dealers because they'll have these bows in stock also.
Two great new products from our great friends at 10 Point. Go check them out.